K-pop groups with the most comeback in 2022.
Yeah.